So, we broke out the 1980's Hamilton Beach hot air popper from when I was quite young, going back to the early 80s. Kids have never seen a hot air popper before, so this ought to be pretty fun. These guys have only seen a microwave. Any of you folks out there that are at least over 30 might remember these. We still have them kicking around.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
I don't remember how long it takes. I'm surprised it still works. We used to use this all the time. Every time we would do popcorn, we'd use this thing. And very shortly, you'll see those seeds inside of here start to pop, and they'll come out. They'll start popping up pretty quick and come out in this bowl once they get hot enough.
Are you going to put this on Facebook?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh, it will. You want to keep that bowl underneath there, trust me. Honestly, I can't remember how long it takes. It doesn't take that long.
If we go away, you give it at least 10 minutes, the bowl will pop more, I guess. Well, look, things are coming out. They're not popping yet.
Pop. It's starting right now.
This? No, it's not. It's not popping.
Yeah, well.
You can see it? Pop it?
You can hear it.
Oh, yeah.
There it goes.
Whoa, it's popping.
Make sure that bowl stays underneath there.
Are we gonna eat the seeds?
No, I can't eat the seeds.
I want the
seeds. There it goes.
Wow.
It'll get pretty full pretty fast. It'll come falling out of there. A nice little butter melter up in the top. I don't know if it'll melt that kind of butter or not. Is it melting?
I want to
see
a butter.
Looks like it's getting pretty hot.
Oh my god, Ember! You can see it!
You like this thing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn your bowl a little bit so you can get one side of it. Alright, this is a long video and I'm probably going to stop it, but that's how she works.